Hi there everybody, on this video I just have a quick video on this Honda Jazz. This is a 2011 and we're going to have a look at the location of the OBD2 port. This is a right hand drive UK version. So if you go down into the driver's side here and to the left, that's where the OBD port is. So, just to the left. And that's it. So, again, hope this video helps and thanks for watching.